What the fuck? This is bullshit. I hate barbell rows, but back thickness, baby. Okay, all right. Welcome to a new episode of Road to Aesthetics. So today we're at a new gym because I'm away for the weekend. So it'll be very, very different. You might not get a lot of me recording because it's a very different gym. So I don't know what the atmosphere is going to be like. But today is chest and back. I'm going to run you through a bit of my workout, talk to you for a little bit and fuck around a little bit as well. So start off with the bench, moving the incline bench, you know, all that kind of fun shit. And yeah, so let's get into it. Yep. Ooh. Oof. Oof. God fucking damn it. My days. That was kind of heavy. Oh my goodness. I don't usually bench. Boosh. Oh, that was easy. Oof. I got that really easily, actually, to be really honest. So, if I bring up my video analytics right now, or my channel analytics, about 84% of you watching my videos are not subscribed, and it's still my head in. So we really think you should. Let's have a look here. Here we go. Watch time from subscribers. 15.5%. So 84.5% of you are not subscribed. Subscribe. Seriously, I'm over it. Not having it. Not having it. This bullshit. Alright, here we go. Third working set. Three, two, one. Oh.
One, two,
fuck you, Vanessa.
Push for it. Push for it. Push for it. Come on. Push for it. Three. Push for it. Push for it. Push for it.
No, I'm not getting six. I'm not getting six. I'm not. I'm not.
You literally had one more in you.
I did not. That was the biggest struggle of my life.
You had one more.
I did not. I was gonna die on that last one. Oh, this is fucking getting heavy. Fuck that. Thank God that's done. Oh my God. Oof. All right. Let's move on to dumbbell incline. Oh my God. These dumbbells feel heavier than the dumbbells that I use back home. Oof. 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 Okay, that was easy. My God. I'm gonna do six reps and then possibly four at the same weight because I'm feeling very, very fatigued. This is what I mean. Listen to your body, guys. Because at the end of the day, you never know, you know what's gonna happen on the day. Here we go in, you can feel so strong at the start. And as shit progresses, it's time to, you know, slow the fuck down and back the fuck up because your body just can't push that weight anymore. So we're about to do the 30s, hopefully for six. If I get four, I'll be happy with that. We'll do the same set, the next set at the same weight, and then we'll move on. Three, two, one. Oof. 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 Come on, two more. Oof. 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 Wow. That was insane. We'll go six. So now one more set with four reps. And then we'll move on. Oof. Oof. God damn. Alright, homies. That's the end of recording for chest. I'm gonna do flies and dips. I'll see you guys when I hit him back. Let's go. I really can't stress how much this exercise is like one of my worst, like least favorite exercises in the fucking world. But somebody's gotta do it to build an insane lower back. So we got rack pulls, four sets, 10 to 12. Let's see what we can pull. God damn. Wow, that was pretty good. Wow. I only did three and it fucked me, but that was pretty good. Okay, second set, buddy. Fuck this. Come on, bitch. Holy fuck. That was heavy. Here we go. 120 kilos. Big weight. Yeah, nope. I'm too tired. I'm gonna have to do a drop back. Now I feel real, real tired. I feel weak. I think I might call it there for the rack pulls. But nevertheless, we do have barbell rows still to go, so I'll shut up for that. I'll see you in a bit. Alright, so because my back is very, very fatigued, I'm gonna only be doing three sets of 12 to 15 for these barbell rows. Usually it's four sets of 8 to 12, but when you're not feeling strong, like I said, you listen to your body. And at the end of the day, that's what I'm doing. So I'll do three sets, 12 to 15, really focus on driving, squeezing, lowering, very, very slow, slow control. So that's why I've only got 10s on each side. So 40 kilos, light work. Let's move. God damn. One thing I've noticed in my own content creation is I've slowly adapted to doing it in front of people. So like I used to think, like when I first started, you know, in the gym and filming this kind of content, and the people were just looking at me thinking I'm a weirdo and stuff like that. But at the end of the day, who cares? If this is what you want to do, this is what you love, then do it. Like don't limit yourself from doing something that you enjoy, that you love, because at the end of the day, this is what you want to do. You want to make it a thing, you want to do it for fun, you want to, you know, give people a laugh, do it. If it makes you happy filming your workouts, you know, talking to people with your mic on and everything, do it, man. Don't let anybody hold you back. Don't let what anybody else thinks of you hold you back. Just do you. As long as you're happy, we're all happy. the fuck? This is bullshit. I hate barbell rows. But back thickness, baby. Ooh. Oh, nope. Thank fuck that's done. God damn. 13 reps out of 15. I don't care.